Pavel's almost certainly going to hang. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow, what difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
I knew it! You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Fuck, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Come on, alright? It's true!
Was born a freak, and your mother seems all right. You know what that is?
What?
That either you are a freak too, or your mother's a whore.
You!
Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit.
No.
You are a freak. If your mother delivers, freaks!
No!
For a couple of minutes more, we'd give you a cartridge each. All right, we'll do that next time.
Now I know you're crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
So what? I got the only key.
Fuck, you could at least tell me what's in it. All these secrets.
No secrets at all. It's a gun I got off one of those pesky police rangers we whacked last week. Cool costume shit. Respect.
Attention everyone. Roll call. Mark, is there anyone alive there?
Shit. They're getting on my nerves already. Will you go talk to them?
Screw you. I went last time.
Right. No big deal. I'll call myself. Farm here. Over. Damn this old piece of crap. When are they going to fix it?
Oh, Just as well.
Confident.
Myself again. If you want something done, better do it yourself. Things completely crapped out. We should. Oh.
fuck do I-
Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me! Don't kill me, please! Picking on one of their own. Bastards! God, do I hate this life. People are worse than beasts. I don't know a thing. Leave me, and I won't tell them anything. I hate them pure bloods. Everything. Leave me alone, please. Him. He looks like he could kill a man just for fun of it. Don't kill me, please. Picking on one of their own. Bastards! God, do I hate this life. People are worse than beasts. I don't know a thing. Leave me, and I won't tell them anything. I hate them pure bullets.
Everything's a-okay here.
captured spy from the Red Line is starting. All right, citizens free from their duties are encouraged to attend.
So, are you going to watch? They say he's going to hang.
I've seen enough executions. Though I should think my son is here. He keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
What did they spare this red? Send him to dig tunnels.
In your dreams, the noose is already ready.
What good is watching a guy hang anyway? Jigging in peace broken down in place. What happens?
It's good for morale. And it is decent. Fuck. Let's play cards. A bullet in the head.
Does play its tricks.
It's up with these graphs. No matter how many students do it for.
Swan,
What is this draft? Can't get fucking pneumonia, I know it. I heard they were going to get a clip from every gun he killed. That would be nice.
Hey, Alex, check that fuse box. The lights are out again.
That photo. Just one look. Help. What? The whole hour more? Shit. Yeah.
This isn't luck.
Давай, проклятье заклеменный мир, рабочий и рабов. Крикает наш разум мужчины.
Destroy all the captured spies on the red line is starting. All right, citizens free from their duties are encouraged to attend.
Let's move! It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here!